Let me show you how to install and use the Jotform WordPress plugin. So follow me to my desktop right now. Welcome to Jotform. My name is George, and on this video, I'm going to show you how to use the Jotform WordPress plugin. Now, I am currently located in my Jotform workspace, but we're going to jump over to my test WordPress website. Now, the first thing you need to do is actually install the WordPress plugin. So let's jump into the plugins options. And in this section, we're going to click on Add Plugin. And in this option, we're going to search for Search Plugins. So let's go ahead and type in Jotform. And once we do this, we're going to see that they have several available Jotform plugins. The one that you are going to need in this case is the Online Forms plugin. So we are going to install this. We are going to activate it. And once activated, it will be available for us to start using. Now to locate it, let's go ahead and get started by going into post and creating a brand new post. Now you can go ahead and use this in a previous post, but in this case, I'm going to kick off a brand new one just to show you how this works. So first off, let's give this a title and I'm just going to say test. And then we have the option to add blocks. This is in Gutenberg native builder. Okay. So we're going to click on the plus button. And in this option, we're going to search for classic. There's this little icon here that has a little keyboard that says classic. Now, once we are located here, we're going to see a little icon that is the Jotform icon. Now, be aware that if you are not logged in, it will ask you to log in the first time. Once you're logged in, you'll have access just like you're viewing right here. And we are going to be able to select the form that we've previously created. Now, if you haven't created a form, I do recommend that you first jump into the workspace, create the form that you want to use, and then add it here, okay? So in this case, I'm going to use this party RSVP form. We're going to continue. And you can see here that we have this short code. That means that it's going to be designated to that specific form. So let's go ahead and save this. And currently you're not going to be able to view the form. Don't worry about this. In the live section, in this case, in the live post, we will be able to view the post. Let's go ahead and preview in a new tab and it should load up right now. And here we go. We have our Jotform form inside of our WordPress website. Now you would use the form as you would normally when you share a link. So you have all the available features to start submitting, but now it's on your WordPress website. And one of the key advantages here is that aside from being on your own site, is that you can share the link from your website. So you have your own custom domain to share the form. So it's a good option to use. Now you can see here that it's super easy by just selecting the classic block and start using it right away. Now that was in the post section. Same thing happens when you create a page. So in a page, when you want to add this, again, just go ahead. For example, in this case, I'll select this template and I'm going to search a place where I want to add this form. So I'm going to go all the way down here and I'm going to add a brand new block. In this case, you can add it in between. Just go ahead and select where you want to place it. Click the Jotform icon and I'm going to select again the party RSVP. Let's go ahead and continue, save, and let's go ahead and preview this right now. So remember, we are now located in pages. So let's scroll down here and now we have the form embedded in the page instead of the post. So you have the flexibility of using it in post or the pages. Now that's just a quick example. You can add the form in a specific section where you think it fits best on your WordPress website. Now you can see how easy it is to use the Jotform WordPress plugin by just installing it and start using it right here in the Gutenberg blogs. So what are you waiting for? Install the Jotform WordPress plugin and start using it on your WordPress website. Please let me know here in the comments what you think about this WordPress plugin and what you would like to see in the future. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that little bell notification to get notified when new videos come out. And that's a wrap.